Evening Prayer, Saturday, the 17th of November, 2012. Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace, for mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which you have prepared in the sight of all people, a light for revelation to the Gentiles and for the glory of thy people, Israel. Amen. Thank you.